Hey, this is Azeem Mibdani from Concepts of Forensic, and today I'll be talking to you about a concept that we have in forensic. It is called as tripod of life. This basically states that a person is alive only when his three main systems are working. First is the circulatory system, second is the nervous system, the brain and the brainstem, third is the respiratory system. Now these three systems, the circulatory, respiratory and brain, these three hold life together, and even if one of the system fails, life is not possible. Therefore these three systems together constitute the tripod of life.